The Lord had chosen him as a priest for himself to offer him a sacrifice of praise. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
क्रिस्त में प्यारे सेंट एंथनी भक्त, सेंट एंथनी प्रभु यीशु क्रिस्त के सच्चे प्रचारक। सेंट एंथनी ने प्रभु यीशु के वचनों का, उनके सुसमाचार का प्रचार किया। जब वे उपदेश देते थे तो इटली में सभी लोग अपनी दुकानें बंद करके उनके उपदेश को सुनते थे। उनके उपदेशों के द्वारा बहुत से लोगों का जीवन बदल गया। वे गरीबों को प्यार करते थे और उनका उपदेश उन्हें सुनाते थे। आइए हम भी इस मिस्र बलिदान व सेंट एंथनी की नौवीना द्वारा उनके उपदेशों को सुनकर अपने जीवन को बदल सकें।
माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स इन जीसस क्राइस्ट, सेंट एंथनी इज अ पावरफुल प्रीचर and he loved to preach about how good Jesus is. He was in a village preaching, and one woman who heard him that Saint Anthony has come for mass and preaching, in a hurry she left her young child and rushed to hear his sermon. When she returned, she found her child put the hand on the boiling water, and so the hand is completely burnt. She took the child to Saint Anthony and explained how it happened. Saint Anthony prayed over the child for healing. Instantly, the child was healed and gave the cured child to mother. And the people, including the mother, were very much amazed what happened to it. This is what Saint Anthony did in his life. He loved people and he was very much anxious to give happiness to the people in any way. And that is how the mother, who was very much fond of Jesus, she received Jesus and went home, and she was very much saddened what happened in the house, but Saint Anthony cured her. Let us always long for Jesus like this woman, and everything will be good in our life. Jesus is therefore for us the way for all good things, including reaching heaven. Let us today pray to Saint Anthony that Jesus may guide and help us. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous faults. Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary of the Virgin, all the innocent saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Yeah.
and ever living God, who gave Saint Anthony of Padua to your people as an outstanding preacher and an intercessor in their need. Grant that with his assistance, as we follow the teaching of the Christian life, we may know your help in every trial. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. Reading from the first book of Kings. In those days, the brook dried up because there was no rain in the land. Then the word of the Lord came to him, "Arise, go to Zarephath, which belonged to Sidon, and dwell there. Behold, I have commanded a widow there to feed you." So he arose and went to Zarephath. And when he came to the gate of the city, behold, a widow was there gathering sticks. And he called to her and said, "Bring me a little water in a vessel that I may drink." And as she was going to bring it, he called to her and said, "Bring me a morsel of bread in your hand." And she said, "As the Lord your God lives, I have nothing baked, only a handful of flour in a jar and a little oil in a jug. And now I am gathering a couple of sticks that I may go in and prepare it for myself and my son, that we may eat it and die." And Elijah said to her, "Do not fear. Go and do as you have said. But first make a little cake of it and bring it to me. And afterwards make something for yourself and your son. For thus says the Lord, the God of Israel, the jar of flour shall not be spent, and the jug of oil shall not be empty, until the day that the Lord sent rain upon the earth." And she went and did as Elijah said, and she and he and her household ate for many days. The jar of flour was not spent, neither did the jug of oil become empty, according to the word of the Lord that he spoke by Elijah. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Response is, lift up the light of your face on us, O Lord. Lift up the light of your face on us, O Lord. I call, the God of justice gave me answer. From anguish you release me. Have mercy and hear me. Children of man, how long will my glory be dishonored? Will you love what is futile and see what is false? Response, lift up the light of your face, O Lord. Know that the Lord works wonder for his faithful one. The Lord will hear me whenever I call him. Tremble, do not sin, ponder on your bed and be still. Response, lift up the light of your face on us, O Lord. What can bring us happiness? Many says, lift up the light of your face on us, O Lord. You have put into my heart a greater joy than abundance of grain and new wine can provide. Response, lift up the light of your face on us, O Lord. Stand for the gospel acclamation.
Sing hallelujah to the Lord.
Sing hallelujah to the Lord.
Sing hallelujah to the Lord.
दैट दे मे सी योर गुड वर्क्स एंड गिव ग्लोरी टू योर फादर हु इज इन हेवन।
From the Holy Gospel according to Saint Matthew.
Glory be to you, Lord.
At that time Jesus said to his disciples, "You are the salt of the earth. But if salt has lost its taste, how shall its saltiness be restored? It is no longer good for anything except to be thrown out and trampled underfoot. You are the light of the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden, nor do people light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a stand, and it gives light to all the people in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father in heaven." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Divine power, so that so they may impart to us the effects of your salvation through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Give thanks to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, O Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for You are praised in the company of your saints, and in crowning their merit, you crown your own gifts. By their way of life, you offer us an example. By communion with them, you give us companionship. By their intercession, sure support, so that encouraged by so great a cloud of witnesses, we may run as victors in the race before us and win with them the imperishable crown of glory through Christ our Lord. And so with all the angels and saints, we proclaim your glory and join with them in their unending hymn of praise. For us, the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took the bread, giving thanks, he broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, so for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
Savior of the world, by your cross and resurrection, you have set us free.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. In a special way, Lord, all the devotees of St. Anthony and all the families of our parish, and bring them into the fullness of charity together with Francis, our Pope, Thomas, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember, Lord, all the departed souls of our parish, whom you have called from this world to yourself, Grant that they who were united with your Son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, St. Ignatius, our patron, St. Anthony, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and command, formed by the divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from all evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Saviour Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory of yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not, Lord, on our sins, but on the faith of your church. Graciously grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Peace be with you. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Grant us peace.
Behold a Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy yet to enter the man, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
May the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ bring us to everlasting life. Amen.
Spiritual Communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen. Prayer for protection against coronavirus. O God, in this time of the coronavirus, we turn to you in trust and hope. You are ever full of mercy, compassion, and love towards us. We ask you, loving Father, to be merciful to us, and in your divine power, take away from all over the world. This grievous pandemic of coronavirus inspire all authorities to take effective measures to contain the disease. Help us to be alert and vigilant against coronavirus. and to follow our guidelines and directives. You redeem and save us through the suffering and resurrection of Jesus. Help us not to be discouraged, but to believe and hope that you will bring out good out of this evil. Father, let your victory and glory shine through this deadly disease, through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Let us pray. The Son of Man has come to give his life as a ransom for many. Let us pray. May partaking of the heavenly table, Almighty God, confirm and increase strength from on high in all who celebrate the feast of Blessed Saint Anthony, that they may persevere in integrity, the gift of faith, and walk in the path of salvation you trace for us. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us go in peace and joy of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Novena to Saint Anthony, 9th day. Consideration: Saint Anthony's hatred of sin. Our saint so ardently desired to persevere his innocence that he was able to remain free from mortal sin. He was moreover tireless in his sermons in exhorting sinners to abandon their occasion of sin. Let us resolve for the future to have a strong hatred for mortal sin, never to commit it, and to aid our neighbor to avoid it by our good life. Prayer. O beloved Jesus, who conquered sin by dying on the cross, prompt us through the intercession of Saint Anthony to triumph over the evil, to detest sin, and to destroy it within us, so that your precious blood may not be shed in vain, but may deliver us from the slavery of Satan. Amen. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be, without end. Amen.
Saint Anthony of Padua,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Novena to Saint Anthony. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O white lily of purity,
sublime example of poverty, true mirror of humility, resplendent star of sanctity, O glorious Saint Anthony, who didst enjoy the sweet privilege of receiving into thy arms the infant Jesus, I beseech thee to take me under thy powerful protection, thou in whom the power of working miracles shines forth among the other gifts of God. Have pity upon me and come to my aid in this my great need.
Make your petition. Cleanse my heart
from every disorderly affection. Obtain for me a true confession for my sins and a great love of God and of my neighbor, that serving God faithfully in this life, I may come to praise, enjoy, and bless Him eternally with Thee in paradise. Amen.
Lead me to Saint Anthony. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary, conceived without sin,
pray for us.
Response: pray for us. Saint Anthony of Padua,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, glorious Friars Minor,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, Lily of Virginity,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, Gem of Poverty,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, example of obedience,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, mirror of abstinence,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, vessel of purity,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, star of sanctity,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, model of conduct,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, beauty of paradise,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, Ark of the Testament,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, keeper of the scripture,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, teacher of the truth,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, preacher of grace,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, exterminator of vices,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, planter of virtue,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, conqueror of heretics,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, terror of infidels,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, consoler of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, guardian of conscience,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, martyr in desire,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, terror of devils,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, performer of the miracle,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, finder of the lost thing,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony, helper of all who invoke you,
pray for us.
Be merciful,
spare us, O Lord.
Be merciful,
gracious dear Lord.
Response, deliver us, O Lord. From all evil,
deliver us, O Lord.
From all sin,
deliver us, O Lord.
From the snare of the devil,
deliver us, O Lord.
From pestilence, famine and war,
deliver us, O Lord.
From eternal death,
deliver us, O Lord.
Through the merit of Saint Anthony,
deliver us, O Lord.
Through his ardent charity,
deliver us, O Lord.
Through his jealous preaching,
deliver us, O Lord.
Through his desire of martyrdom,
deliver us, O Lord.
Through his strict observance of obedience, poverty and chastity,
deliver us, O Lord.
On the day of judgment,
deliver us, O Lord.
Response, we beseech you, hear us. That you vouchsafe to lead to true penance,
we beseech you, hear us.
To you vouchsafe to inflame us with divine love,
we beseech you, hear us.
That you vouchsafe to let us ever enjoy and protection of Saint Anthony,
we beseech you, hear us.
That you vouchsafe to give us, by the merit of Saint Anthony, the gift of true contrition, humility and contemplation,
we beseech you, hear us.
That you vouchsafe us, through the intercession of Saint Anthony, to give us the grace to overcome the world, the flesh and the devil,
we beseech you, hear us.
That you vouchsafe to give the assistance of Saint Anthony to all who invoke him in their necessities,
we beseech you, hear us.
That you vouchsafe, Son of God, graciously to hear us,
we beseech you, hear us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
Pray for us, O blessed Saint Anthony,
that we worthy the promises of Christ.
Let us pray, O most merciful Jesus,
who has glorified in an admirable manner thy holy confessor, Saint Anthony, by continued miracles, give us thy grace to feel assured that we shall obtain through his intercession and merits what we ask in confidence, who lives and reigns with God the Father and the Holy Spirit forever and ever. Amen.
Prayer to Saint Anthony. O Holy Saint Anthony, the gentleness and kindness of saints, your burning love of God, your exalted virtue and your great charity towards your fellow creature made you worthy when on earth to possess miracles, powers such as were given to no other saint. Miracle waited on your word, and that word you were ever ready to speak at the request of those in trouble. The anxious prayer of bitter trial was never addressed to you in vain. To the sick you gave back health, you restored what was lost. The sorrow stricken were the object of your tender compassion. Even the death you raised to life when the wounded heart cried out to you from the death of its bitter anguish. When on earth nothing was impossible with you except not to have compassion on those in distress and sorrow. Encouraged by this thought and convinced of the efficacy of your holy intercession, we kneel before your holy image and full of confidence, we implore you to obtain for us. Here mention your request. Amen. The answer to this, our prayer, may require miracles. Even so, are you not the saint of miracles, who, when on earth, had but to speak the mightiest wonder were wrought? O gentle and loving Saint Anthony, you whose heart was ever full of human sympathy, whisper our prayer into the ears of the infant Jesus, who loved to linger in your arm. One word from you and our prayer will be granted. Oh, speak, but not word, and gratitude of our heart will ever be yours. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
For the intention of the Pope, Church, and the whole world. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The angel is the angel of the Lord, declare unto Mary.
And she conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be done unto me according to thy word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And the word was made flesh
and dwelt amongst us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, Holy Mother of God.
Every word of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
O Father, which is thee, O Lord, thy grace in our hearts, that the incarnation of Christ thy Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought the glory of his resurrection, the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
May the divine assistant always remain with us.
And the souls of faithful departed through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
Name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.